All right, so Times Now has now also gone ahead and confronted the BMC Commissioner, Ajoy Mehta. Here's a sequence of Times Now's Vaishnavi Vasudevan, who was asking some stern questions with the BMC Commissioner. Look at how this entire sequence went.
Sir, why is it that the BMC has not learned lessons, sir? Sir, why the BMC hasn't learned lessons from you? Sir, why is it that the BMC has not learned lessons, sir? Sir, why the BMC hasn't learned lessons from you?
So that's an exclusive sequence, exclusive reaction, or no reaction for that matter, coming in from the BMC Commissioner Vaishnavi, asking that why these repeated incidents are taking place, when will BMC learn, and the BMC Commissioner had no word whatsoever to say. Vaishnavi, in fact, is joining us live on the broadcast as well. So Vaishnavi, at a time when the BMC Commissioner should be answering every question raised from either the media houses or from the people of Mumbai, he seems to be absolutely silent.
This was done. What exactly is it, sir? The audit report was done first, or beautification was done, sir?
Sir, there are many discrepancies, sir, which has come to light as far as.
Sir, is the Bridges Department going to take responsibility for this? Sir, is the Bridges Department going to take responsibility for this, sir? Sir, is there no accountability, sir? So there you see actually the Bridges Department head, that Sanjay Darade, who has come for a meeting with Ajoy Mehta and clearly evaded all questions, did not want to answer any of the questions. First of all, we did ask him, because the BMC is putting the blame on the auditor, saying that the auditor did not look into the proper structural condition of the bridge. Now it looks like the BMC has no answer to give to that as well. So clearly the Chief Engineer Department, the Bridges Department, is shirking off all responsibility, it seems. But we'll have to wait and watch whether the BMC is able to even fix responsibility this time.
Okay, so that was also a reaction that Vaishnavi got to us from Sanjay Darade, who's the Bridges Department head. He had spoken to Times Now yesterday as well, and today also not really responding much. We have with us my colleagues Arunil and Siddhant, who are joining us live on the broadcast. In fact, Arunil, yesterday as well, you got us this exclusive conversation also with Sanjay Darade, and today Vaishnavi trying to ask him more questions, but it looks like now the BMC has gone into a huddle. They have no answers whatsoever, either being asked from the Mumbaikars or being asked by the media houses.
Well, exactly, Vaishnavi did confront BMC Commissioner Ajoy Mehta. In fact, during the Kamalabel fire incident as well, and after the Andheri Bridge collapse as well, we had confronted Ajoy Mehta, and that time also he had nothing to say. He only speaks to those media houses which does PR exercises for him. We have seen those PR articles in newspapers as well. But when it comes to the tough questions, he will not come in front. He will not answer those questions. And if we see here also at the GT hospital, the CM had come over here. But when I spoke to the patients, their relatives were asked to go down. That was really shocking and appalling at that time, because the patient said that it is the relative of mine that I want to be with. The CM really doesn't matter. If he comes, it's good, but why my relative has been asked to go? That was the big question over here. So these kind of apathy and insensitivity is being seen from all the sides with respect to the authorities. The Central Railways have just given out a statement. In fact, yesterday, the Mayor of Mumbai, Vishwanath Maheshwar, again put the blame on the railways. During the Andheri Bridge collapse also, he had done the same thing. And now the Central Railways is saying that the bridge belongs to the BMC. In this blame game, it is the common Mumbaikar who has to suffer.